All right, if you're like me and always looking for ways to justify that overflowing scrap wood bin in your wood shop, I'll show you why I hang on to pieces of a half-inch plywood just like this. Boom, just like that, you have a zero clearance plate for your table saw. This works great for dado stacks, and then you can just label them for the size of dado that they're cut for. I hope that helps. I'll catch you on the next one.